Hello friends, welcome to our channel Fresh Snow. This is Srikant. So today in this video, let us discuss about Science and Technology Bits Part 1. Before that, let's see the note. Dear aspirants, the bits provided in this video are useful for your revision before the examination. Okay. The first question is, what are qubits? And the answer is both A and B. Second question, what is a comma? Then the answer is A, bright halo of material on the comet. Third question, what is LC3 technology? And the answer is D, all of the above. What is the name of the two-tiered barge that is a boat lab for river Brahmaputra? And the answer is D, both A and C. Fifth question, which region of Mars has a densely packed river deposit indicating this planet had water 3.5 billion years ago? And the answer is A, Leo's Dorsa. Sixth question, which Indian astrophysicist and Nobel laureate predicted rapidly rotating stars emit polarized light? And the answer is A, Subramanian Chandrasekhar. Seventh question, which Google payment app was launched on 18th September 2017? And the answer is C, Tez. Eighth question, which planet was downgraded to dwarf planet status? And the answer is A, Pluto. Ninth question, which phenomena has Venusian winds rotating 60 times faster than the planet below on the dark side? And the answer is A, super rotation. 10th question, which is India's first bullet train project? And the answer is A, Mumbai to Ahmedabad. 11th question, how many animal species are there in Sundarbans according to ZSI? And the answer is B, 2626. 12th question, which languages can experience offline translations due to Google Translate updates of these as of September 13, 2017? And the answer is D, all of the above. 13th question, when was the Mobile World Congress inaugurated? And the answer is C, 1987. 14th question, what is the period when hardly a ripple is seen on the Earth's surface? And the answer is B, solar minimum. 15th question, what is hashtag open GOV data hack? And the answer is B, nationwide hackathon. 16th question, who has won the Balzan Prizes for 2017? And the answer is D, all of the above. 17th question, PC and Mac apps for Google Drive will be replaced by which app for G Suite service users? And the answer is A, Drive File Stream. 18th question, which planet's mountain ranges have been named after Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary? And the answer is A, Pluto. 19th question, where in Kerala has a new edible freshwater fish been discovered? And the answer is A, Pampa River. 20th question, which offline facility has DGFT setup for resolving foreign trade issues? And the answer is B, contact and the rate of DGFT. 21st question, what does ATAGS stands for in the context of DRDO? And the answer is D, none of the above. 22nd question, WhatsApp is offering which mode to users apart from providing text status messages? And the answer is A, picture in picture feature for video calling. 23rd question, scientists have turned oxygen in the air into which chemical fuel? And the answer is both A and B, option D. 24th question, what is the farthest record of Earth and humanity in space? And the answer is D, 13 billion miles. 25th question, what is the Carrington event? And the answer is A, solar storm. 26th question, what is low Earth orbit? And the answer is D, both B and C. 27th question, which bird does the cuckoo mimic to scare a reed warbler and hide eggs in the nest? And the answer is A, sparrowhawk. 28th question, CERT stands for? And the answer is B, computer emergency response team. 29th question, name the Stephen Hawking project which detected 15 short radio bursts from space. And the answer is B, breakthrough LIGHT. 30th question, which dwarf star 40 light years away is orbited by Earth sized planets? And the answer is A, TRAPPIST-1, TRAPPIST-1. 31st question, researchers at IIT have discovered a bio artificial model of which organ growing within a 3D silk scaffold? And the answer is D, pancreas. 32nd question, Microsoft has kicked off a new project to deliver real-time AI via cloud called? And the answer is B, Project Brainwave. 33rd question, TMC researchers have discovered a biomarker for which form of cancer? And the answer is A, tongue cancer. 34th question, scientists have created the world's first music composition with information about? And the answer is Eclipse. A. 35th question, scientists in UK have discovered the world's dash surgical robot called Versus. And the answer is A, smallest. 36th question, China has launched its first cyber court in which city? And the answer is A, Hangzhou. 37th question, researchers have discovered a strong glue inspired by which animal that can make performing surgery on fetus safer? And the answer is B, mussel. 38th question, scientists have discovered an artificial dash which can help premature babies? And the answer is D, none of the above. 39th question, NASA's Tracking and Data Relay satellite is called by which letter of the alphabet? And the answer is D, M. 40th question. NHAI has launched which mobile apps to facilitate electronic toll collection? And the answer is D, both A and B. 41. How many tectonic plates are there in the world? And the answer is D, 57. 42. Which region has the modern crisp apple originated from? And the answer is D, none of the above. 43rd question. NPPA has issued a notification for capping prices of which medical tools? And the answer is C, both A and B. 44th question. Scientists have developed an injectable tissue bandage smaller than a dash that can repair damaged hearts. And the answer is A, postage stamp. 45th question. Scientists have developed the first plant-based vaccine to combat which virus? And the answer is D, Zika. 46th question. What is the nickname of the Papua New Guinea bat that has been renamed the happy tube-nosed fruit bat? And the answer is B, Yoda bat. 47th question. NCCC, the government's cyber security project, stands for? And the answer is C, National Cyber Coordination Center. 48th question. What does HYSIS stand for in the context of Earth observation satellites from ISRO? And the answer is B, Hyperspectral Imaging Satellite. 49th question. How many biosphere reserves are there in the country? And the answer is B, 18. 50th question. Research shows Neanderthals split from another group called Dash 744,000 years ago. And the answer is A, Denisovans. 51st question. Researchers have found two new species of an ancient plant whose fossils date to Jurassic period and are called living fossils consequently. And the answer is A, Cycas. 52nd question. IISc researchers discovered sensitive nanometer scale sensor employing innovative fabrication technique centering around detection of which gas? And the answer is B, carbon monoxide. 53rd question. IIT Delhi team of lady researchers have developed a new drug delivery platform using nanoparticles which targets what type of infections? And the answer is B, bacterial. 54th question. Which planet is called the hot Jupiter in the constellation Puppis? And the answer is B, WASP 121b. 55th question. MOU was signed between ISRO's telemetry tracking command network and which other organization on August 6th, 2017? And the answer is D, all of the above. 56th question. Which is the first agro-food and nutritional-based biotechnology institute in India? And the answer is A, National Agro-Food Biotechnology Institute. 57th question. IIT Guwahati scientists have synthesized mats made of which material along with bioactive glass fibers to help arthritis patients? And the answer is A, silk protein. 58th question, what does NAVIC stand for in the context of satellite constellations? And the answer is B, navigation with Indian constellation. 59th question, partial eclipse is when dash of the moon is under the earth's shadow at maximum eclipse. And the answer is A, small fraction. 60th question, Israel launched its first exploration satellite called Dash on August 2nd, 2017. And the answer is C, Venus. 61st question, according to Digital Evolution Index 2017, India has how many smartphone users in early 2016? And the answer is D, none of the above. 62nd question, what is the name of the world's smallest spacecraft under the Breakthrough Starshot project? And the answer is D, Spritz. 63rd question, scientists have developed what type of glue that heals wounds without causing toxicity? And the answer is C, bioglue. 64th question, IISER scientists developed a hydrophobic material that takes up oil and can be used for preventing spills called. And the answer is C, chelator. 65th question, which compound have scientists created inspired by catchphrase Bazinga in TV series The Big Bang Theory? And the answer is A, BAZNGA. 66th question, how many cow products in Panchgavya Grita made of? And the answer is D, none of the above. 67th question, DRDO has developed an unmanned remote operating tank called Dash in July 2017. And the answer is A, Muntra. 68th question, which country produced natural gas from methane hydrate, also known as flammable ice? And the answer is B, China. 69th question, what is Sagar Vani? And the answer is an app. 70th question, which quake warning app was launched by Ministry of Science and Technology on 27th July 2017? And the answer is B, India Quake. 71st question, what is the name of the new AI software that creates 3D models from 2D photos? And the answer is A, SurfNet. 72nd question, which species of lantern shark family glows in the dark? And the answer is A, Atmopterus leli. 73rd question, which antibodies were produced in the lab for the first time? And the answer is D, human. 74th question, BSVI complained fuel emissions testing facility has been opened by IOC where? And the answer is A, Faridabad. 75th question, which molecule can be used as a drug to fight Zika? And the answer is A, an antibiotic compound. 76th question, UIDAI has launched which app permits Aadhaar card holders to carry Aadhaar details in their smartphones? And the answer is A. M. Aadhaar. 77th question. US Navy has fired the world's first operational and deployed laser weapon system from which warship? And the answer is A. USS Ponce. 78th question. Who is the first child in the world to undergo double hand transplant successfully in July 2017? And the answer is A. Zion Harvey. 79th question. What is SOHUM? And the answer is A. A low cost hearing screening device for newborns. 80th question. Scientists have developed a strong artificial spider silk composed entirely of dash. And the answer is D. Water. 81st question. GSI scientists have discovered marine resources of minerals and metals in which of the following areas? And the answer is D. All of the above. 82nd question. Where has India launched the state-of-the-art solar electrification project? And the answer is D. Both A and C. 83rd question. Scientists have developed a 3D printed heart made of which material that functions like the human organ? And the answer is A. Soft silicone. 84th question. Name the super cluster of galaxies discovered by Indian scientists on July 13, 2017. And the answer is A. Saraswati. 85th question. Where has an S-band Doppler weather radar been commissioned in Kerala? And the answer is A. Paluruthi. 86th question. Which of the following is or are true about the National Strategic Plan for Malaria Elimination? And the answer is D. All of the above. 87th question. Where is the International Rice Research Institute, South Asia Regional Center, said to be established? And the answer is A. Varanasi. 88. Scientists have discovered the smallest star in the universe called option A. EBLM JO555-57EAB. 89th question. Martian soil has chemical compounds called DASH, which can wipe out living organisms. And the answer is A. Perchlorates. 90th question. For the first time, scientists in the US have created a miniature version of which planet? And the answer is A. Saturn. 91st question. GOI has launched which app to verify tax rate on commodities and services under GST? And the answer is A. GST Rates Finder. 92. Swayam is a portal firm. And the answer is option D. 93rd question. What is the student scientist program launched by CSIR on July 6, 2017 called? And the answer is A. Jigyasa. 94th question. Cardiff University scientists carried out a most detailed scan of the wiring of which body part for the first time in the world? And the answer is A. Brain. 95th question. Reliance Jio on 29th June 2017 launched the longest 100 Gbps submarine cable system called? And the answer is B, AAE dash 1. 96th question. NASA has built its first mission to work as a planetary defense mechanism against cosmic impacts called DART. What does it stand for? And the answer is C, double asteroid redirection test. 97th question. North Korea has fired its first ICBM named Dash into waters near Sea of Japan in July 2017. And the answer is D, Hwasong 14. 98. What is QRSAM? And the answer is A, missile. 99. Scientists from which country developed the world's sharpest laser? And the answer is D, Germany. 100th question. Which institute has launched a web app for free legal service to prisoners? And the answer is B, NALSA. So I hope you all like this video. Please do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Freshers Now. Thank you. Have a great day.